Well, the beauty of the reproductive justice framework is that it is the isolation of abortion from other social justice issues. Mm-hmm. It allows us to have the conversation about abortion at the same time we're talking about white supremacy or economic injustice or welfare rights or HIV/AIDS or housing or police brutality, all the other things that go on in our communities.